Wouldn't he like to ride upon a country train, single track and fancy free? The chuffing of the steam sends me into a dream, until a sudden lurching spills my tea down my trousers. Clickety-clack along the track at 20 miles an hour. This is the only transport that I choose. It would be less fuss by bus, no pigs nor hens would ride with us, but oh, what charming company we'd lose. Din-da-da-din, we rattle along the rails, bin-da-din, rowin-da-din, squashing all the snails. We scare the crows and blacken the sheep as we steam along the way to din-da-da-din in time for tea and perhaps have a banana. What a delight to travel on a country train, Colonel Stephens did us proud. With minimal expense and lots of common sense, he civilized the Sussex tribes with gifts.
Have a cigar.
Nobody can forget the man, his engine and his tracks. His corrugated stations are delights. We all love this railway and sometimes stay on it all day until they get the engine working right.